Good evening. We are broadcasting live from Qatar. The long weekend leading up to the Grand Prix at the Lazail circuit is about to begin. The tension is palpable. Mechanics and engineers are at work to sort out the final technical details before the start of this official session. They may not be able to count on the desert sun to heat up the asphalt, but the forecasts show that the riders can be sure of clear skies for the entire session. There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. practice is over. Here we are again, live from the track, ready for the second round of free practice. We expect riders to be working on their rhythm, which will give us important information about the race. There he is, getting on the track.
Yeah.
While the last riders are finishing off their final lap, let's go and see the results of this second session of the weekend. Welcome back to all motorbike fans. Just a few moments and the third MotoGP free practice round will begin. Another 45 minutes and we will find out which riders will be the 10 who will go directly to the second qualifying session. There is movement in the pit. afternoon and welcome to the Lasalle Circuit. The mechanic. Greetings to all our viewers from the... We are moving now to the starting grid. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
Thank you.
while the riders enjoyed the acclaim of the fans on the... Considering how today's race went, a little disappointment is more than understandable. The rider and mechanics are going to be talking long into the night so that this team can have better results next time. And welcome to the Termas de Rio Hondo circuit, where the Argentinian weekend of the MotoGP Championship is about to begin. The tension is palpable. Mechanics and engineers are at work to sort out the final technical details before the start of this official session. The forecasts confirm what you can see for yourselves. The weather is excellent, and it's going to stay that way for the rest of the day. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. With no... We are back from the track. There's just... We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the race. Everything Everything here is ready to start the race. Live from the starting grid. Everything here. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour. Everything here.
Thank you.
Here he is, back in the pit. The team looks impatient to hear his remark.
Oh.